today I'm going to do eggless Oreo cheesecake. Now I'm going to tell you how to make the base for the Oreo cheesecake. The ingredients we need are 15 pieces of Oreo biscuit without the cream and around 50 grams of butter, which is enough for this. These are the ingredients we need to do the cheesecake. Oreo cream from the biscuit previously for the base, additional 8 Oreo biscuits, lemon, 500 grams of cream cheese, half a cup of icing sugar, half a cup of whipping cream, and for the topping we need 1 packet of Oreo. First, I'm going to blend the biscuit for the base. Melted butter. Now I'm going to pour the melted butter into the mold and mix it. As you can see, I'm done with my base. Now I'm going to keep it into the fridge. After that, I'll do my cheesecake. Now I'm going to keep the base into the fridge. For the cheesecake, I'm going to put the cream cheese into the mixer first. I'm going to loosen it before I on the mixer. Now I'm going to on the mixer. We need to mix it 1 to 2 minutes only. The sugar and the lemon juice. Now I'm going to mix it. Now I'm going to pour this into the mixer. Then taking this out from the fridge. Now I'm going to pour the cream cheese into the bowl. Okay, I'm done with the topping. Now I'm going to cover it to put it in the fridge. I'm done with the wrapping. Now I'm going to put it in the fridge. See you tomorrow. Good night. Bye. I finally take out the Oreo cheesecake from the fridge. Here it is. Now I'm going to take out the cover. For the cheesecake, you can use gelatin, but for my cake, I didn't use gelatin. It's up to you to use it or not. Now I'm going to taste the cake.